Hello buddies, this video I will show you how to lower metronome volume in FL Studio. Let's start. When you use metronome to FL Studio recording or playing different instruments, samples with tempo, if you feel metronome volume much loud, there is an option to adjust the volume level sending it to mixer track. It's pretty easy, right? First of all, go to FL Studio's options and select audio settings. In case, you should look near the bottom under mixer, you'll see the preview mixer track. This is where you will set the FL Studio metronome sound in mixer. Simply choose any available mixer track that you're not using. Whenever you hit play, you'll instantly see your metronome's volume level control through the insert in mixer. Sounds played outside of the step sequencer or playlist will also played in that mixer track. That's mean, if you hear any sound from FL Studio browser folders, you should reset the mixer volume to default for hear full sounds. Right away, just lower metronome volume in FL Studio mixer insert, and you're good to go. Thanks for watching, like, subscribe and share for more FL Studio tutorials. See you in next video with another tip.